To the woman that loved me before I was born. To the woman that held my heart long before it had formed. To the woman who was left sleepless from dusk until dawn, with weakness upon weakness for 9 months long. Telling